early morning on Sunday, one of the domes of Masjid Mubarak Begum, aka Randi Ki Masjid, the 19th century mosque of Mubarak Begum, came crashing down. Muhammad Zahid. The muezzin heard a loud noise at around 6:45 a.m. when he came out to see that the central dome of the mosque had fallen down. Zahid believes the dome came crashing because of lightning after heavy rain slashed the national capital early on the intervening night of 18th and 19th July 2020. However, despite the damage, the prayers took place on Sunday as people turned up in large numbers to see the destruction. The mosque was built in Delhi's Hauskazi Chowk and is often referred to as Courtesan's Mosque. The mosque was built by a woman, Mubarak Begum, who was believed to be the one of the wives of Sir David, the first British resident of Delhi. News Desk.